On Monday, the 25th of May, hockey legend and winner of 3 Olympic gold medals, Balbir Singh Sr. passed away in Chandigarh at the age of 95. Akshay Kumar, who met Balbir Singh while shooting for his film Gold, took to Twitter to mourn his demise. "Saddened to hear about the demise of hockey legend Balbir Singh ji. Have had the good fortune of meeting him in the past, such an amazing personality. My heartfelt condolences to his family," tweeted Akshay, along with a photo of the duo. Akshay Star Gold is loosely based on the life of Balbir Singh, who was a part of the team that won the first Olympic medal for India as a free nation in 1948. While shooting for gold, Akshay met Singh and shared a beautiful photo with the legend on social media. "Met the living hockey legend Mr. Balbir Sr., who was part of the winning team that brought home the first prestigious gold for India back in 1948. Such an inspiration of a man with even more inspiring stories," the actor captioned the photo. The veteran hockey player had suffered a cardiac arrest on May 12th, and after that, he suffered 2 more cardiac arrests during the course of his admission in the hospital. In his illustrious playing career from 1947 to 1958, Balbir won 61 international caps and scored a whopping 246 goals. He was also the manager of the 1975 World Cup winning team. News Desk.